When I think about our future as an institution of higher education, the first thing that comes to mind is the students we're here to serve. We take a lot of pride in being a Hispanic-serving institution and twice earning the Seal of Excellencia, certifying that we not only enroll Latino students, but intentionally serve all of our students in a challenging and supportive learning environment. Most of the students you'll find here are first generation. They're from our region. Every one of them has a unique spirit, a unique inner drive, a unique set of goals. And they're ready to work, to grow, to bring positive change for their families and communities, for the Central Coast and beyond. And it's on us to honor them with a college experience as special as they are. The vision of Channel Islands' future is one of resilience, of opportunity, of impact and wellness. Because equally important to who we serve is what we deliver. The education we offer has been elevated over time by remarkable faculty whose scholarship, creativity, teaching, and mentorship change lives every day. And classroom connections are strengthened by meaningful internships, undergraduate research, and hands-on learning experiences. We foster social mobility by preparing our students to do great things in their professions and in their lives. But as powerful as these things are, they don't set us apart from other universities. So what is it that truly makes what Channel Islands does so special? It's the way we do it. It begins with a sense of place unlike any other in Ventura County on California's vibrant Central Coast. It's here that our students find interdisciplinary engagement in coastal health and ocean affairs, actively engaging in research that directly impacts our region, where students from every major can connect within and across their disciplines. At our Santa Rosa Island Research Station, one of only 11 research stations in the nation on National Park Service land, and where the Channel Isles National Marine Sanctuary is in our backyard. It's here in Ventura County that our students find connections with leading industries and organizations through our proximity to agriculture, biotechnology, local military bases, and for-profit and nonprofit organizations. It's here where students find other distinctive place-based learning experiences at our Channel Islands Boating Center, at local beaches, or the Santa Monica Mountains located at the edge of our campus. Channel Islands is about education in action, whether through student research or by working with local organizations through CI Solutions, our student-run consulting firm, or through any number of other hands-on learning opportunities.
As an undergrad student at CSU CI, I was able to utilize the unique resources that CI has. We were lucky enough to go out to Santa Rosa Island and practice using field tools like GPS units and hiking around all day to collect GPS points and take historical photos on the island. And so it kind of gave me an opportunity to know what a potential career could look like in the future.
Our unique location is matched by an equally transformative culture of belonging, innovation, engagement, and community service. We understand the importance of giving back, and here, it isn't simply what we do, it's who we are. And at the heart of our mission, and as we move into our third decade, we are bringing to life a commitment to a One Health worldview. And with One Health, we are redefining our role in service to regional health and wellness, helping to create an uncommon fullness in personal health, in our family relationships, and in relationship with our communities, industries, and environments. It's about fullness in every aspect of life, and it's what amplifies and builds on our unique approach to preparing students to bring positive change to the world we all share.
So my group's research mainly focuses on corrosion degradation damage and modeling, which is looking at rust and how it affects the stability of surfaces. The main idea behind it was inspired by the Port Hueneme Naval Base, where some of their ships and their ports were undergoing corrosion, which was taking a lot of money to repair. So we wanted to look into ways of figuring out new methods and being able to test new methods.
This is our story, and it's constantly evolving. This university was born from a regional need for a four-year public university in Ventura County. Today and into the future, we honor that mission with an education and experience built in and for 21st century issues and learners. It's a story we couldn't be prouder to share, and we invite you to be a part of the special place we call CSU Channel Islands.